I should calm down, and that I'm overthinking everything about you, and that we're good the way we are.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Ashley, and today I'm going to be sharing a new Clean With Me video. As you can see, we just finished up dinner, so I'm going to get everything put away and cleaned up and just do our normal end of day routine. And today I made dinner a little bit early. The kids have been playing outside in the water and on the trampoline since they got home from school, so they were a little bit hangry. And we made tacos, and of course little man here is always the last one to get finished, so I'm gonna get him all cleaned up, let him watch his shows and run around and play while I tidy up dinner and get the kitchen nice and clean.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better. How can you be trusted? Will you take me for granted? And will you lock me down? I know I'm feeling something for you.
Today on all of my hard surfaces, I'm going to be using the Grove Collaborative All-Purpose Cleaner from the Cleaning Essentials set. I've really been digging these concentrate packets. I love that they have the 3-in-1 with the tub and tile, the glass cleaner, and the all-purpose spray. And all you have to do is just dump the little bottle in, fill the rest up with water, and you're good to go. So if you're looking for something natural and eco-friendly, these are a really good go-to. And don't forget, if you use my referral code in the description box below, you will receive a free gift set and $10 after your first purchase.
Before I'm too invested, I should probably ask you all my questions, get to know you better.
So I have had a lot of photography sessions lately for spring, and I am definitely not complaining. It has been a blessing, especially after all this COVID stuff. My photography business has really picked up lately, and although that's been great, my house has been in complete disarray. I've just kind of been slipping lately, and so I did not have any sessions during the weekdays this week, thank the Lord. So I was finally able to just really make sure that I get my house in order. And you know, in the evenings after sessions, I'm just so tired, and I haven't really taken the time to completely clean my kitchen. I don't like to leave dishes in the sink, but there's some nights, you know, I'm just not about that hand washing life. So this was not one of those days. I really had a lot of motivation to get this completely done, and our floors were pretty gross just from the kids running in and out and rain. And so I had a couple extra things that I had to do on my list for tonight, but I really wanted to just get back into my routine of how we do things in the evenings. and my kids always just seem to do so much better when we have a schedule in place. And so now I'm going to finish up this sink with giving it a good scrub down with the Barkeeper's Friend Cream Cleanser. I love this stuff. It really gives my sink a good polished look when I am finished with the dishes. I love this. And I think I found it at the Dollar General. I just kind of came across it in passing and I have been hooked ever since. So when I'm finished with the kitchen, I normally like to wipe down the tops of the chairs and the seats on my bar stools, just because, you know, if you have kids, you know, sticky little fingers, there is nothing worse than going to grab a chair or touching a countertop and your hand getting stuck to it. So this is pretty typical of our evenings as well. And again, I am wiping down the table and the chairs with that same all-purpose cleaner from Grove Collaborative in the orange and rosemary scent. All right, now that all that's finished, I'm gonna go ahead and change little man's diaper and get his pajamas ready, and then we're gonna get started on his room. We typically like to get his room tidied up just because he does stay home with me. He plays in there all throughout the day, and there's usually toys strung out all over the floor. And if I have to get him in the middle of the night, I don't want to be tripping over his toys. So he's usually a pretty good little helper and always likes to come in and help me pick up his toys and get everything organized in the bins where they need to go. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby going down, 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 down. Baby going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. Get out now, no worse no more, no. I got so high on a low. That's when I love you the most. Now I thought I should let you know. Get out now, no worse no more, no. I really thought we had it covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, but we smashed up all the parts. Oh na na na. Always knew that you were stubborn, but didn't know it'd be so hard to figure out who you really are. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Baby going down, 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 down. Baby going down, 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 down. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. And I thought it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Let you know, get down now. going to finish up my cleaning with giving the living room and kitchen area a really good vacuum, and then we're going to do some mopping this evening as well. I don't normally do mopping every day. I do pretty much vacuum almost every day, I will admit to that, just because I'm probably a little bit OCD, and we do have dogs, and with kids running in and tracking grass in and out, that's pretty typical. But tonight I really felt like I needed to focus on the floors, and since the little one was already in bed, the other two were in my daughter's room playing, it was just the perfect opportunity to get everything vacuumed and mopped so I didn't have to worry about them running around on wet floors. So I'm going to finish up with my Shark vacuum and my Shark Genius steam mop. I absolutely love the steam mop because it does dry fairly quick. So, you know, if you do have little kids and you have to worry about drying time, it's super quick and easy, and it's with steam. So it does take significantly less time to dry than your average mop. Yeah. So I'm going to finish up with this mopping, and then I'm going to spray the living room with some fabric refreshener and just leave this kitchen and living room area smelling nice and fresh. And guys, I'm so excited with how everything turned out. It really needed it after being neglected for so long. And if you're a busy mom like me, I hope that this was able to give you some motivation. And even if it's, you know, after your kids go to bed, as long as you accomplish what you want to in that day, that's all that matters. So I hope that I was able to encourage and motivate you in some way today. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for watching. And if you're a new subscriber, I'm so glad you stopped by and you're here today. I really hope you enjoyed it and you like what you see. And here on my channel, I have tons of cleaning and organizing, motherhood content, all the lifestyle motherhood things here. So if you like videos like these, I'd love for you guys to stick around, or, you know, ask your friends to come along and watch too, you know, in all of our busy little blondie craziness. So anyway, I'm so glad you guys are here and so thankful for you. Again, thank you for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your week.